Welcome to the headquarters of the National Chronographic Society, publishers of the ultra-famous National Chronographic Datazine. We are currently working on a special issue called Dinosaur Safari, Dinosaurs of the Mesozoic Era. Your job is to collect data crystals of dinosaurs and other extinct reptiles for this special issue. Perhaps you would like a tour of the building. This is the cladogram room. In the cladogram room, you select a target dinosaur. Heterodontosaurus. Saltopus. And prepare for your safari. Saricosaurus. Just down the hall. Is the chronosphere room. Inside the chronosphere, you will find sockets for 5 data crystals, as well as the usual controls for traveling through time. For moving around the world. For accessing information, many dinosaurs hunt along the borders of forests like this. This is for identifying plants and animals. Araucarioxylon, a modern conifer tree. Cycadioidea, a cycadioid. And for taking snapshots. Remember, you pay for all the energy your chronosphere uses. You must return to the National Chronographic Society before you run out of energy. When you return from your safari, you go back to the cladogram room and sell your best data crystals for energy credits and other rewards. Downstairs from the cladogram room, you will find your office. You may rest here until you are ready for your next assignment. Check the computer screen for additional information. Heterodontosaurus. The Thecodontia clad is complete. Please accept these data crystals. Megalosaurus. You are out of data crystals. Please allow me to sell you some more. Stegosaurus. You are promoted to junior reporter. Please accept this video camera. The Stegosauria clad is complete. Please accept these data crystals. Quetzalcoatlus. Pteranodon. Pterodactylus. Rampholrhynchus. Dimorphodon. Dinosaurus. The Scelidosauria clad is complete. Please accept these data crystals. Have a nice vacation. Goodbye.